must be placed in a bag. Handheld portable electronic devices, including mobile phones, should also be secured. Keep the aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas clear.
Ask a crew member for help. As we leave the gate, fasten your seatbelt by inserting the metal tip into the buckle and adjusting the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To the least, lift the top of the buckle.
Stay seated with your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on, and keep it fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden repair. In the event of repair, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We appreciate your understanding if our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with all crew members' instructions, along with the posted placards and lighted information signs throughout the cabin.
Smoking, vaping, the use of e-cigarettes or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. There are 8 exits on this plane, 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used as a raft. An additional raft is located in an overhead bin in the back of the plane. Escape straps are located in overhead bins above each window exit, which can be used to assist in a water evacuation onto the wing. In the event of an evacuation, leave all bags behind. Carrying baggage will slow the evacuation. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. Locate the nearest exit and remember, they might be behind you. If we lose power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, oxygen masks will drop from panels above your seat and inside the lavatories. Reach up and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face covering and place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing. So don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. For children under 35 pounds, place the vest around their waist and secure the strap between the legs. See your safety card for more information. Additional life vests for inland children are in marked compartments at the front and rear of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Now, before we take off, bring your seat to its upright position and stow your tray table. Be sure you fasten your seatbelt low and tight across your lap. Secure your carry-on items and put your armrests at resting position. Finally, take a moment to review the safety information card in your seat pocket.
As we finish our safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
As we get ready for takeoff, please settle in. And from all of our crew, thank you for flying with Delta.
Offering fast, free Wi-Fi on today's flight. Switch your device to airplane mode and turn Wi-Fi on. Next, choose the DeltaWiFi.com network. If the Wi-Fi sign-in page does not open, go to DeltaWiFi.com using your browser. Sign in with your SkyMiles account or sign up for SkyMiles for free. Once connected, you can explore curated experiences from brands you love, all with a SkyMiles membership.
pressure flare jets. Please prepare for takeoff.
just said Australia is going to be your first time overseas.
Welcome to Los Angeles, where the local time is 7:31 p.m. Please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened and carry on items stowed until the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items that definitely have shifted during flight. And please ensure you have all of your personal belongings before deplaning. We sincerely apologize for any delay and inconvenience. If you have missed your connections, our Delta teams will automatically rebook you on your next available flight. You can download the Fly Delta app to access, view, and make changes to your itinerary on any mobile device. You can receive flight status updates, boarding notifications, and check baggage information. On behalf of the Seattle-based crew, thank you for choosing Delta. We look forward to seeing you soon. We do have one missed connection to Phoenix, so if you just head up to the gate and speak to the gate agent, they'll go ahead and get you rebooked onto the next flight. For those of you connecting, we are coming into arrival gate 25B, that's 25 Bravo. Thank you so much.
Thank you.